One of the easiest things you can do to make your computer faster is to upgrade its RAM. Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr, and I'm going to help you figure out what kind of RAM you can use in your computer. As I said before, the easiest thing to do to make your computer run faster is to upgrade the RAM in the computer or add more RAM to it. The best way to find what type of RAM you have, because you just can't go out and buy any RAM and throw it in your computer and expect it to work. Especially with, because they get, you know, there's newer models always coming out every year, and they run at different speeds. So the best way to find out is if you have a user manual. Let's say you have a manufactured computer, like from HP or Dell, you go through your user manual, and it should tell you exactly what type of RAM that you have. You'll want to look for, like, they've got PC 2700. That's an older style RAM. It should tell you what kind of RAM you need for that computer. Likewise, let's say you built a computer, you should be able to go to your motherboard's user manual, or go to the website if you don't have it anymore, and look up your model motherboard and find that user manual, and it should tell you exactly what type of memory your RAM, or what kind of RAM your computer supports. And then once you find it, you can go to a place like Newegg for, you know, PC memory, which is a really good place, and then you can go through and go down and just kind of look, and it'll say, you know, what kind of RAM you're looking for, and you can just select one of those and get more specific and find it in different prices. Now, if you have a Mac, it's a little bit different. You know, you can go and do system profile, and it should tell you, you know, what kind of RAM you have in your computer. And a good place to go is ramjet.com, because it lets you say, if you have a MacBook Pro, you can specifically go to that, and it's already set up to tell you exactly what kind of RAM is in that computer, and gives you the configuration options that you might want to use. So that's helping you determine what kind of RAM to put in your computer.